I travel a lot. I've been to countries that don't have unions, that prohibit unions. That's where you've got still child labor. That's where you have terrible exploitation, and workers are constantly being injured and hurt, and there are no protections. And that's true for everybody because there's no union movement. Even Brady's happy he's got a union. They had his back. So you know, if Brady needs a union, we definitely need unions.